We're about to tell you about the best day we ever.
You think you're untouchable?
Word life. This is basic thugonomics. This is basic thugonomics. Word life. I'm untouchable, but I'm forcing you to feel.
So there's this competition, I guess a contest too, with tickets to WrestleMania. So
just filled out a form and sent it in. Vince McMahon himself, and he just loved us.
We want tickets to WrestleMania.
Unprecedented WrestleMania opportunity ever. WWE is giving away 100 trips to WrestleMania 29 at MetLife Stadium. Text MANIA29 to 59907 or enter online at WWE.com/WinMania for your chance to win.
The second John Cena came out, my God, C Nation rose up. Everybody got out of their seats.
Yeah, but that was not nearly as loud as the crowd got when The Undertaker's gong hit. Boom! And he walked down the aisle to the ring to go 27-0 at WrestleMania. Amazing. So we got this great idea after WrestleMania to sneak backstage, and let me tell you, it wasn't actually our greatest idea, but being that close to Vince McMahon, Mr. McMahon is just, he's larger than life. I mean, tell him about it.
We saw him exiting the premises into his limo, and we decided to follow him, jumped in the limo, and what happened next was...
It was an explosive proportion.
I mean, like, looking back at it now, it kind of was 100% your fault that that happened.
What?
I mean, if you rewind, you can clearly see it is your fault.
What? I mean, I may have been the one to dive in the limo first, but that doesn't mean it's my... You know, you can't see me!
WrestleMania might have been the worst experience of my life.
The worst.
Those two idiots completely ruined it. How do you kill Vince McMahon? How is that even possible? What were they thinking?